Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Congress calls officials to testify on 737 MAX crashes except Boeing. Nearly 2 months since aviation regulators around the world grounded Boeing 737 MAX airplanes, there are still plenty of questions swirling around Washington, D.C., about the plane's development, certification and overall safety. In two hearings held in late March, and one scheduled for next week, U.S. lawmakers are grilling several officials involved in the 737 MAX investigation in the U.S., except Boeing CEO Dennis Muilenburg. Lawmakers interrogated the acting head of the Federal Aviation Administration, the chairman of the National Transportation Safety Board, and the inspector general from the Department of Transportation about the certification and oversight of the 737 MAX program, at two hearings in late March. The House Aviation Subcommittee is hauling officials from the FAA and NTSB back to Capitol Hill for another hearing next week. Thank you for watching.